about those cards.
You got them?
Not yet.
So why are you here? Miss me that much? This is no time for chit-chat, Geralt. We need to get those cards.
It's another night for that whore.
Zoltan?
Geralt!
I know where Ciri is.
Then why are we here? Let's go get the lassie!
I'll do that, but I have another job for you. You need to set out for Kaer Morhen. That's where I'll take Ciri. The Wild Hunt will attack soon afterwards. Could use you at our side.
You'll have me and my axe.
Thanks. See you at Kaer Morhen. Vesemir, Eskel, and Lambert are already there.
Back out. Where you going?
I serve the eternal fire.
No loitering round here.
All onlookers, all...
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Surprised to see you.
It's quite simple, Geralt. I cannot be... I think often of the...
Philippa Isleheart. Had any news?
Just good.
Meaning?
After Radovid popped her eyes out, she disappeared without a trace. If I've any luck, she's finally eating dirt.
Thought you two were close.
We were, until Philippa sent assassins after me.
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources, anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
Hardly nonsense. Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired. So I don't owe you shit.
Problem.
Who can afford a witcher in this day?
You've kept us off the day. The fruit on my cart's rotting.
Witcher. Just what our band of merry men need. You trouble me, Greylocks.
This is all over. I aim to open a whorehouse, Invasy.
Geralt of Rivia, safe and sound.
Could use your help at Kaer Morhen. Aim to take Ciri there. Wild Hunt's bound to appear soon after.
You didn't turn your back on me when I was in need. It's only fair I do the same.
Thanks. Venture to say your skills might prove invaluable.
I'll consider whether to bring Vest. Either way, I'll see you at Kaer Morhen.
Oi, clumsy ass. We'll pay for the free Temeria with our blood.
A witcher.
Damn the black.
Just what our band of merry men need.
The curse that held Uma proved hard to lift, but Yennefer and the Witchers managed to do it. The ugliest man alive revealed himself to be not man, but elf, and an elven sage at that. Avalach, for this was his name, was the elven mage who had helped Ciri flee the hunt, then hidden her away on the Isle of Mists.